Actually, where I got the idea was from the big wooden statue in front of the Pontiac dealership down the road there. And I was actually going to call it Chief Pontiac, but hell, there ain't nothing rhymes with Pontiac.
Well, what rhymes with Elijah?
You're giving me another pain, but now it's somewhere else. Somebody want to get a shovel and cover that up?
Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with an Indian maid over in the antique store. Elijah, he stood there but never let it show. So she could never answer yes or no. He always wore his Sunday feathers and held a Tommy Hawk. The maid wore her beads and braids. Someday he'd talk. Elijah just stood there but never showed a sign, because his heart was made of naughty pine. Oh, Elijah, he never got a kiss. Oh, Elijah, he don't know what it is. Is he any wonder that it fits his wrist? Elijah, that boy. Elijah was a lonely Indian, never went nowhere. His heart was set on the Indian maid with the coal black hair. Just stood there but never let it show, so she could never answer yes or no. And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid, took her home so far away, but old Elijah stayed. Elijah just stands there lonesome as can be.